Applause to get this young lady to the stage, Miss Wanda Johnson.